Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to discuss about Sanmati Law College. So today we'll see is college mein total kitni seats available hai, is college ka admission process kya hai and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Vashim and this college is also affiliated to the Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University. Talking about the admission process, so for 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to appear for 5 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the exam. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. उसके बाद आपको मिलता है हॉल टिकट. हॉल टिकट में एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर लिखा हुआ होता है. आपको वो एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर पे जाके एंट्रेंस एग्जाम देना होता है. Then you get your results and on the basis of that एक ऑनलाइन सेंट्रलाइज्ड एडमिशन प्रोसेस होता है जिसको हम कैप राउंड भी बोलते हैं. Wherein you are supposed to select the college preferences and on the basis of that आपको एक कॉलेज एलोकेट होता है. आपको वो कॉलेज में जाके डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिशन करना होता है. And then finally you get admission in that particular law college. So this was the admission process. Talking about the number of seats available in this college, then in terms of 5 years integrated law program, this college offers 60 seats. And just to update, this college do not offer 3 years law program. This college mein sirf 5 years law program hota hai. Moving on to the expected score required in 2021 examination. If you are targeting this law college, then in terms of 5 years integrated law program, you need to score more than 59 marks out of total 150 marks to secure admission in this college. So in case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, agar aap janna chahte ho ki aap aaj ki date mein exam likhte ho to aapke kitne marks aate hain. So for that we have launched a mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store. Also the link is available in the description box. So you can download it and attempt this mock test and accordingly you can come to know your preparation level. So in case if you have any doubts or any questions, you can post your question in the comment section. Also, you can directly contact us on 8383818888. You can also access to our website which is www.beducare.com. And agar aapne aapka preparation start nahi kiya hai, then you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We also provide video lectures program and we provide books as well as mock test. So our application is available on Play Store. Also, it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and access the mock test as well as other courses provided there in the application. So in case if you wish to know more about this college and if you wish to know more about Maharashtra CET Law exam, then you can contact us. You can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.